It's Ricky Melvin and Charlie in the Morning Kiss Breakfast. We are joined now by the stars of Top Boy. Give it up for Ashley Waters and Kano. Yeah. What's going on, boys? How you doing?
All good, man.
Ashley's trying to get out of talking, but I'm gonna move my mic to him so he has to talk.
I'm there. I'm in the middle.
Right, yeah. It's too early for you two. Is it, are you guys alright?
That's alright. Yeah,
cool, you know. Yeah, you look cool.
It's later than filming starts.
Yeah.
Really? What time does filming normally start for Top Boy?
It can be mad sometimes. Sometimes they can be knocking on your door like, you know, just after 4 or 5.
Wow.
Serious?
Wow.
And they're full days.
You don't get back home until like 8, 9 something.
That's crazy. Well, listen, first up, we've got to say congratulations on the first series of Top Boy. Yeah. It was a success. Everyone loved it. It was a big deal. And I've got to say, Kano, I didn't know you could act. Kano is a bad boy actor.
No,
Kano,
did I?
I've got to say, you scare me in that show.
Did I?
Yeah.
He told me the whole way through I couldn't act.
Obviously, season pro Mr. Ashley Waters over here.
Now, do you know what it is? Do you know what it is, yeah? Like, obviously, I've been kind of in my own lane for a long time.
Yes. Mm.
No, you said we don't need no more MC actors, man. We don't need no more. I'm trying to limit
the amount of competition, innit? So I thought to myself, because he's doing a good job, I'm looking at this guy thinking, oh, he's had some sort of tuition. So I'm telling him that he's rubbish. So mentally, you know, he might not want to do it again afterwards. You see what I'm saying? But look what happened. Everyone, everywhere I go, is like, where's Kano? He's amazing. So he blew it up.
Can you actually explain what Top Boy is? Because I remember, I'll be honest with you, I've not seen it, but I remember coming in every single day and used to go mad. I'm terrible when it comes to TV.
Yeah,
but for someone that hasn't, can you explain what it's about?
All right, I would say my opinion is Top Boy is pretty much, you know, a slice of life that hasn't been represented on TV ever, I don't think.
Yeah,
and is it based in East London?
Hackney, okay. Yeah. You know, but it was just, I mean, the first series was just pretty much how it is.
Yeah.
Putting something on the screen exactly how it is,
yeah.
Not holding back with words or actions or anything to make it palatable for anyone, do you know what I mean? It was just simply how it's done. And kind of, we had a lot of involvement in that as well, with the director. Because Jan, the director of the first series, was kind of in touch with that scene as well. He's quite young, you know, and he's quite clued up. And we were able to kind of put our opinions in as well. So it was a good look.
So guys, in terms of the storyline, what direction are you going with in the second season of Top Boy?
I don't know how much we can say about the storyline, but I don't know, it's kind of, you know, picking up from where it left off. You know, a lot of the people that you saw in the first one, i.e. me, Ash, obviously, a lot of the kids have grown up now and they've got their own little going-ons, you know, happening. But, it's obviously, as we left it, me and Ash ain't really seeing eye to eye.
Right.
So that's the way it starts. And then, you know, as the show progresses, we...
he's not happy, his arms folded. He's like, I'm the only actor
I spoke to the writer lives near me. And I'm saying to this guy, kill him off.
Trying to get me killed.
There's no one that can keep on. He's going around killing other people. He should be dead by now. What's all this? Superman thing. Man of Steel.
Another thing about Top Boy is you see a lot of familiar faces in it. You see people like Scorcher and other MCs and stuff.
Yes.
Do you have any other faces that we might recognise in the second season?
There is, you know. There is some. I ain't been told I can't say anything, so.
Say what you like. You're a large family now.
But there's... No, I'm going to say it.
I'll get in trouble if I have to get in trouble.
Go on then, number one.
Yes, we got Ashley Thomas. Bashy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
So he's in it. He's playing Kano's cousin. That's as much as I'm going to tell you because of the twist to that.
Wicked.
And EXO as well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
EXO's in it as well.
Yeah. So we got a few people in there, man. We got what about what's his name? Skits, innit?
Yeah.
Skits as well from Piff Gang. So, there's that's the beauty of Top Boy, innit? It's about kind of bringing in some reality. You know, these guys, you know, that everyone's familiar with that have been doing their thing. We want to bring them on board and kind of give them that platform.
So what's it like when you guys are on set? Is everyone just like spitting bars, making music?
Nah, it's not like that at all.
Trying to get featured.
It's one. Can you do P's and Q's at my wedding? The thing is,
says that like he's already asked that before. Someone's just asked saying. That before.
This guy.
The thing is, Kato, till this day, I still listen to that album when I'm in the gym.
He said, cute. Even on my own, too.
Yeah, no, do you know what it is? Sorry to say.
Yeah, go on.
It's just, we have a laugh. It's definitely good banter. Obviously, when it's, well, sometimes we have fun after action as well, but normally, you know, when it's time to work, it's time to work, but yeah. Everything else, man, it's just, we have
it
good
was mad fun. Do you know what I say? Like, Bashy brought something else to the table this season.
He's a good guy,
he's funny. I didn't realise he was such a comedian, man. He had me cracking up most days. So,
because Bashy was in, like, the last series or the first series of Black Mirror, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was wicked in that.
He was wicked in that. Yeah.
He's a good actor, man. Yeah. He's a good actor. He's professional. I've seen, like, bits of the first two eps, and I was blown away.
Really?
Good performance.
When does the new one start? Where's it start?
Okay, the new one starts, it's in August. I think they're playing around for a couple of days, but the new one starts in August. It's going to be on every week.
I'm watching it, yeah.
And the DVD, but the DVD of the first one comes out on...
22nd.
The 22nd.
Of this month.
So I can play catch up. Yes!
So that's for people like you, make sure you get the DVD, though. Watch the first one, and then you'll be set for the second one.
I'll watch the first one again anyway, just as a refresher.
I was that good? For on demand, yeah.
Is that good? So, Kano, we got to talk about the Mercedes advert. Come on. I was sitting in my house and I was like, is that Kato? Like, the driver of the Mercedes looking at me.
You're right, yeah.
I mean, now recently I've seen like a different version to it, like an extended version.
Lot. Yeah, we shot,
so what's going on with that?
We shot for 10 days, though. So there was we done a lot of different, you know, different cuts. Obviously, people that was watching could vote on where they wanted it to go and stuff. So now they're just releasing maybe things that didn't get voted for and stuff.
Right, okay.
But, so yeah, they just. They just play about
it. Canes, do you get a free Mercedes?
Yes. Yeah. That's what
he does.
Look at his face.
Yeah, don't let him lie. I ain't going to let him lie.
You get a free Mercedes. Seriously, if they need any extras for the next one, I'm available, you know.
Yeah, you're
sorry. Actually,
Ashley, you've always got something going on. There's always.
I ain't got no free Mercedes. That's all I'm saying.
Every time I turn on my TV, you're in something on the TV, brother, whether it's Sinbad. Whether it's like whatever it is,
what have you got going on as well?
Yeah.
Say again. What have I got going on?
Yeah, yeah. What else is going on?
I'm shooting something else at the moment, man. Pretty much, you know what? I haven't stopped filming since December, we started Top Boy Series 2.
Yeah.
It's been full on, but at the moment I'm just finishing off something for the BBC, a five-parter called Truckers. It's comedy drama.
Big.
Me and Stephen Tomkinson. So.
Nice.
It's a good look.
And what about talk to me about the So Solid reunion? How was all that?
So Solid
that I didn't get to
have
to.
Reunited.
Throw that out.
Yeah, of course. You didn't need tickets though, did you? You
have my Adidas tracksuit already.
And the Audi TT. I know you can't say that. For legal reasons.
Man, he come to the door with his bowler hat on. They turned him away. No, I'm joking.
It was good though,
anyway. No, it was a good look. It was a good look, man. Yeah, we did Indigo O2. Obviously, they got the O2 on the 5th of November, I think it is, and kind of a few dates before that, like, working up to it. I'm not sure. Like, I can't say exactly what dates I'll be doing because of work, but I'm definitely trying to do the O2.
You've got to be there at some point. You've got to be there, because that's a big deal, because So Solid was a massive part of a lot of people's lives.
Yeah, but I think it's kind of like, speaking to Meg about it, he's kind of like, you know, this is the grand opening, grand closing sort of thing.
Right,
this is where he kind of wants to end it. So, big finale, greatest hits album, a few new tracks on there, a few videos and whatever, and then we're just going to call it a day on November the 5th, man, at the O2.
That's a good show. That is nice. When we heard it was sold out, it was a good look. Yeah, a really good look.
Yeah, it's a good look. I think, you know, it's good to know that I was a part of
Of course.
That, you know, but I'm doing what I'm doing now. It's all Top Boy, TB2, you know what I mean? TB3, hopefully. You know what I mean?
Maybe.
Well, listen, boys, good luck with the next series. Yeah. Thanks for passing by.
Thank you very much.
Give it up for Ashley Waters and Kano, everybody. Yay! Yay!